sleepyhead.
You know, if you'd asked me once, I would have told you I was pretty much just like anyone else. I don't really give a shit about it if my family was healthy or happy. I lost them. Everything changed. I thought I became something different. But last night, I had a little chat with my wife. I sat by her grave and I realized something. Yeah, this is always who I was.
Kill your family.
What if I did? Pain, you can get used to pain. I mean, you can adjust to pretty much anything. Just as long as there's routine, right? Routine, human mind, it craves and needs it. But if you take that away, that's when you start to lose your shit. When you take away day and night and food, no water, no patterns.
It turns you into a hitman, Frank. But you and me, we want the same thing right now. So work with me.
One condition. They died. Yeah. Every single one of them, no trials. No bullshit. Die.
Yeah, I can remember that.
One thing I know is that the only way out, or are they coming after you, is to find something that you care about. You stay where you are. The Punisher.
What if Billy kills you?
My brother! The one that dies, kid. Lisa. The one that does killing.
Punisher.
that kid right there.
I look for him, Bill.
The one whose head you got that gun on, you see, I'd do anything for her.
I look for him.
Just like this wake up.
But then I remember.
I lifted off my shoulders, you know, for both of us. You know, she knew it was right, the kids too. I was just ready, you know, it's time.
So why don't you take that weapon? You point it at me.
One badge, two badge.
One badge.
Penny and dime, you know.
Two badge.
When you kill them.
Penny and dime.
Don't hurt my boys. I know who you are. You know, kid, you're the whirlwind.
Sometimes.
Of course, it's you.
You find things and,
You should have known.
They change your life.
Whatever I've done, I'm sorry.